Thank you, Bob.
Luna, Gloria.
Well, first off, I want to start off by thanking God for this great day, for every day that I wake up and be able to say hello to everyone, to my team, Dewey Cooper, my father, Jose Vargas, Rafael Garcia, David Hayes, my manager, Cameron Duncan, all the top-ranked staff, top-ranked for making this event possible. Without them, you know, we wouldn't be here. And it's on top-ranked pay-per-view. I'm happy to be a part of it. On the first pay-per-view show, I hope to be on many other shows, you know, and I know it's gonna be a complete success. They put so much work into it, I know, because I mean, I am from Vegas and the top-ranked company is in Vegas. And that's how I know the staff so well. You know, they've always accommodated our team and made sure that the event was a success. So I thank you all. I thank the WBO for the opportunity. When I came back and I fought for the WBO world title early this year, it was successful. I'm honored to be named the WBO world champion and to continue fighting for it, to defending it, and to be successful in defending it this Saturday night. As for now, talking about the fight, you know, we always have to talk about the training camp. I've had a great training camp. This has been the best to date. You know, I'm very happy with my team. They're bringing out the best in me. I said it before. I said it in the last fight. And we're planning on outdoing that performance. You know, we're looking stronger, faster. And we have over-exceeded every aspect in training when it comes to speed, power, intelligence in the ring savvy. You know, we have a strong hook, we have a strong right, you know, so either way, you know, if he wants to sneak over to the right, we'll catch him there. If he wants to sneak over to the left, we'll get him there, you know, so we're ready. We're ready. I can't be any more ready than this, you know. It's at the perfect time. I've wanted this fight for quite some time now. And why? Because Manny was known as the best, you know, and in order to be known as the best, you have to beat the best. And that's the reason why I wanted this fight. I respect Manny as a person, as a fighter, and I'm sure that he's gonna make for a great senator. And Saturday night, I look forward to being victorious. I also wanna, give me the time, I wanna thank my sponsors for all of their support. Pony, the great Pony brand. Tequila Normal, Tiki Punch, Tidal Boxing. You know, everyone that's been behind Team Vargas, we truly appreciate it. And thank you for believing. You know, everyone likes an upset, you know, and I am the underdog. And I plan to give you a great show this Saturday night. It's going to be a great night of boxing. Don't miss it. Live on pay-per-view in Las Vegas, Nevada at the Thomas and Mack Center. I promise to give you fireworks, and I can promise to give you an action-packed fight. And I'm sure Manny is planning on doing the same thing. Now I'm going to say it in Spanish, if that's okay with everyone.